It's a day after Christmas, and we're still in the Peace and Joy Week because it's Kwanzaa, a seven-day celebration of peace and unity. This cultural holiday began back in 1966 by Dr. Mulana Kalringa, a professor of black studies at California State University. After the Watts riots in 1965, the doctor searched for ways to bring African Americans together as a community since many felt they didn't have hope. The doctor studied the culture and festival ways in West Africa, and through that study he came up with Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa is all about the seven peace and unified principles that's celebrated throughout the 7 days.
How important it is for family to come together, to recognize our ancestors, to take forward the good in the year that you're leaving behind and go forward to the next year.
An African feast called Karamu is held on December 31st.